Hello and welcome to this very station here called GRTS, courtesy of the Gambia's biggest GSM service provider in Africell screening to you the 16th edition of the European Championship here live in a Gambian flavor in our own ways and style. There is no better way of telling you welcome and thank you. Ramadan Mubarak Musasise is my name. Here tonight, the Gambia, in its own ways, will screen what it is to be the biggest international football competition in France for the third time it being hosted in there, and we will give it our own taste and our own expertise and our own analysis for you wherever you are within the source of this country. One more time, on behalf of Africell, from our CEO, all managers, directors, staff, and to the last employee, we say welcome. Tonight, France and Romania will lock horns in what it is to be an epic decider in who is to proceed to the next round of this very competition. I'm flanked here by two very eminent personalities in Mr. Kaba Cisse, former Gambian international, and of course Mataram Boj, award-winning coach of Real de Banjul and assistant to national team head coach Sang Dong, who will be taking the position of analyst this afternoon. We also have in studio members, sports practitioners, that is, of course, journalists here who will be also casting their eyes and their views on what it is that we expect in France this evening and the next 30 days to come, all in this very afternoon's program. Thank you for watching, and don't go anywhere because Africell is in
some draws with teams almost knowing what their fate is, because this year, of course, if you're in third place, it's feasible that you could qualify to the second round. So I'm looking forward to seeing the first round of games, because then it will queue up the quality of football for the second round, and of course for the third round as well.
Okay.